Good morning, students. Today we are continuing with the lesson 3.2, the kite festival. Last time we have seen that how mothers keep their children engaged and they ask their children go and fly the kites. So we have seen how children were very happy. They run with their friends and go for the kite flying, and they have different colors of the kites. So today the concept is a little bit changed. We have seen that the modifying type of kites are seen there in the sky. But in the olden days, we have seen only that square shape, rectangular, square only we will find out that shape, just like Shakarpala as we ate it. And with some wooden sticks there in the middle, and colorful kites are flying in the sky. And that is at the time of Sankranti, you will see it. So Makar Sankranti, a very famous festival in Maharashtra and in Gujarat as well for the kite flying. As it is an appropriate weather season there, as the wind blows, so at that time it is very nice to fly a kite. And as the kite goes high and high, the children, those who are flying, or the elders even, they become very happy about it. So here the kite flying festivals. So we have seen last time how the children buy the kite, they save their money for the kites, and bundles of kites they purchase it, and they fly in the heavy sky. So this popular festival attracts international kite flyers. So this now festival is up to the international level, who demonstrate their skills in flying exotic kites and local champions as well. So those who belong to the faraway country, they also demonstrate, they also show their skills in the kite flying, because it is a skill, it is a sport game. So we have seen that this skill should be there with you. So other countries people also come here and they have this festival. So little Indian paper kites compete with those from Japan, USA, UK and other countries. So our kites, which is made up of the paper, we compete with others, USA, UK and other countries, Japan also. So excited spectators watching as marvelous shapes such as the eagles and snakes soar high in the skies. So this we watch in wonder our spectators, and this festival, this competition is held in Gujarat by the State Tourism Corporation in Ahmedabad. So various visitors, spectators come there and they watch the various types of the kites there, which are made up of eagles, in the shape of eagles and in the shape of snakes. One of the highlights of this festival is Patang or Kite Bazaar in the heart of the Ahmedabad. So what happens in the Ahmedabad? In the heart, in the center of the city, we find that there is a Patang Bazaar, Kite Bazaar, which is open 24 hours a day for a whole week. So during that week, on the 14th and 15th January, we have this festival. So during that festival, the whole week, the bazaar is open for 24 hours. A visit to this bazaar in the middle of the night is enough to prove that the entire city is obsessed with kites. So when you will visit this bazaar in the Ahmedabad, in the midnight also, you will find out that all are there present and they are eager to purchase the kites. So not only one or two persons, but all are ready and they are there to purchase the kites. People crowd the streets and buy their stocks, haggling through the night. So they don't worry about the night. So, and what they go, all the people, they go in the night and purchase the kites, and bargaining is done there. So, ke char, so, ke da. So in this way, the bargaining is done there and the people are busy in bargaining and purchasing the kites. Skilled craftsmen demonstrate age-old kite making skills and how to prepare the special thread used for kite flying. So not only the paper, the kites are important, but the thread which is used for kite flying, that is also very important. And the old skilled craftsmen, they always tell you what type of thread you should use for kite flying, because that you can cut the others' kites. Mixtures of glues and ground glass cover the lines. So the thread which you make, so that there are glues and glass, and when they crush it and they mix it, and then they are spread over the lines, which are dried and rolled up into onto reels known as the firkis. And then the threads are rolled on the firkis. So the firkis are made up of the wooden, and on that, when these all glass and glues are crushed together and they are rolled on the threads, and they are, the threads are made in this way stronger, and they are sharpened by the glass. In this way, the threads can cut the other kites. These lines are so sharp that carelessly used, they can cut a finger. So these threads are so sharp that if you move your fingers from there, then they can cut even your fingers also. the excitement does not end with nightfall. So only in the night the excitement is there among the people. No, it is not the case. Now it is time to illuminate box kites, which often strung on one line to be launched into the sky. So at the time of the night, I told you last time also, illuminated lights, lagake, candles, lagake, the kites are made to fly into the sky. And that is more exciting, and people watch them very excitedly and very happily. Called tukas, they add a grand beauty to the dark skies and compete with the brilliance of the stars. So called tukas, what these kites are called as they are illuminated by the light. So when these are flown in the sky in the night time, so they are known as the tukas. And in the dark sky, they will add a great beauty to the sky. And among one of the stars, these kites look as a big star there. And kite is also flying between the stars. So the sky looks very wonderful and beautiful in the night time also, not only in the daytime. In daytime, you will see the vivid colors of kites there, and in the night we will see the lightning in the cloud in the sky. So as we do in the Diwali in our houses on the earth, there is lightning everywhere. So in the sky you will see at the time of the Makar Sankranti in Maharashtra and Gujarat, especially these types of kites are there. Now here in the exercise of this word, tenses are given there. We have done already the tenses. So here you just have to revise the tense. So we have done present tense, past tense and future tense, and all these three tenses are divided into four types. So there are total 12 tenses. So tenses activity is given there in the end of the lesson, the activities are given. So here you have to find out the tense in the sentence. They are waiting for the night, for the right winds. So they are waiting. R is for the present. Waiting is ing form. So present continuous tense. People were haggling over the price of kites. Haggling means bargaining. So people were. Where it is in the past, and haggling it is the fourth form, the continuous form. So the sentence it is in past continuous tense. Vendors had been selling kites. Had been is used in the past perfect continuous tense. So the next verb is in the fourth form, selling. Had been selling. So it is past perfect continuous tense. Skilled craftsman had demonstrated. Had demonstrated. So that is had is used in the past perfect tense. Demonstrated verb, it is in the third form. So it is the sentence. It is in past perfect tense. State Tourism Corporation will be organizing. Will is used in the future tense. So will be, it is for the future continuous tense, and organizing, the main verb, it is in the fourth form. So that is the future continuous tense. Kite flyers have demonstrated their skills. Have demonstrated. Have is used in the present perfect tense. In present perfect tense, we have two auxiliary verbs. That is has and have, and main verb, it is in the third form. So here have is used. As the subject is plural and main verb it is in the third form, so it is present perfect tense. So here in this lesson, we have only the revision of the tenses, and already the tenses has been clear to you. So when we see the lesson about the kites, it is very interesting for us. So if we go through the question answers now, which are given there, questions we will discuss. Now here only it is given there about the true or false. Fiberglass kites led to creating power driving aeroplanes. So yes, it is true, because when we see the fiber kites, so we can have the creative power aeroplanes. In Gujarat, the kite festival is celebrated to welcome the spring. So that is also true there. Uttarayan starts from Makar Sankranti. Yes, true. Kite flying in Gujarat is a competitive sports come festival. Yes, where the competition is held. The kite bazaar in Ahmedabad is open day and night for a week. Yes, that is also true. The special thread for kite flying is sharpened by adding sugar and glass. Not the sugar, it is glue and glass pieces. So at that time, so it is false there. So in this way, true or false, it is given there. And the meanings. So little bit hard words are used there. Fussy. Fussy means very choosy. Rend means it is tear. Okay, tear. Okay, then exotic means the people who are living far away. Of means that is wonder or amazement. Illuminated means that is lighted up. Coincides means at the same time it happens. So that is a coincides. Come a long way means that is developed. It came a long way and now it is developed. Harassed troubled. So in this way, these words are given there, and you have to go through words before solving the passages. So go through these words, then I will give you the passage of this lesson. We will have the passage and then the question answers tomorrow. So today it is enough for us to complete the lesson. As we have seen, can you draw in your copy a kite, a very nice kite, how you make the kite? And you have to just draw it and the thread, and which materials are needed to make a kite. Instead of drawing, you can make also a small kite and stick it in your notebook. So that also you can do it. Small kite banana hai, the paper you have to take it. You know which paper is used for the kite making. And the wood you have to take it, and small kite you have to make it by yourself. A very colorful it should be. Okay. Koi bhi paper mat use karo. You have to make the use of the proper kite paper. It is very thin paper. So that you have to make, and you will make the kite by your own and stick it in your copy. So that will be a practice for you to make a kite. And very colorful you should make it. So this is the work which is given to you to make a kite. So you can make it. Okay. So now tenses also we have done in this lesson, and some synonyms and antonyms are given there. Synonyms, the words with similar meanings, and antonyms, the words with opposite meanings, that is also given there. So suppose the word is given happily. Synonym is what do you get the meaning for the happily? Happily means rejoicingly. Okay, rejoice karna. Antonyms, sadly. Traditional from the past, it is going gone. Okay, so it is, we can say traditional for tradition, cultural from the olden days, that you can do is. And antonyms means traditional, three antonyms, the modern age. So that is there. So in this way, you have to write both the words there. Okay, we will continue the class the next tomorrow. And tomorrow we will do with the passages. So you will be ready with the copy to write down the passage and to solve their questions. Till then, goodbye.